Today I'm making a creamy Nduja linguine without any cream. Let's get to it.